will be drawn unto him to enjoy this. So at this point, I want all of us to be ready. Hold the knife in his hand. As we cut the cake, in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Here we go. All right. Maybe you have to talk. Are you horror or centero? That's right. Hey, horror. What's your role? Who is Scott? We have a father and daughter. Let's talk to him. Emma, what about Cap? Hey, horror. Hold on, Boca.
One more time. Hey, Papa Patrick. Hey, Papa Patrick. Fine, Patrick. Fine, Patrick. Yabu.
Always achieve it. The most important thing of all of his attitude and character towards work is the fact that he believes in business development. And that is one thing that I've learned from him. Another thing is he allows you to showcase your talents and then do whatever you have to do, and then you present it to him to criticize, and then he give you feedback about it. He's always calm, and I was always asking, does he get angry? Because I've never seen him getting angry before. And when I'm talking to him, I'm like, boss, are you listening to what I'm saying? And he'll be like, oh, I'm paying attention to whatever you are saying. And after the conversation, he'll be able to actually realize, speak whatever you told him, and then he'll give you feedback. He's a great boss and a great leader to work with.
Wherever he finds himself, is it anytime he has the opportunity to share his thoughts, especially on business and in finance? To me, he does it so well. He's able to break everything down to the understanding of everybody. I think when it comes to that, he's so much on top. He's very humble. We're happy to be working together in the men's fellowship. We call it PEMBE, Pentecost Men's Movement.
Calm and humble.
Echo, Irina, work of Minuma Sama. When we do beyond biography, we wanted to be bad. You know, even if we know that the person is bad, you're crying in there. May have a tiny little crony. Inti say, if you're here today, Patrick, your car will be able to do. You have a business, and it's definitely ever today. Or your car.
Champion.
But before God and man, he is. at least I've known him since GSS. And I can tell you that more time, so cool, calm, and collected. By the grace of God, I'm a reverend minister. There have been times that over from now, you know, in somebody feel that we there, or you discuss, but he will confide in you, and then Obama will share thoughts together.
Yeah, 2011. That was the then UT bound. Yes. For every boss. So, we won't be there. And I connected here. Since then, and I've been in Nigeria for so many years. Maybe my son. He's also coming out as a Akuoko junior. He's a great brother and a great brother to me. So that's all I can say. Thank you.
Celebrate the sun. Yabu, yabu, yabu. Yera Patri. Maya Risa. Yera Patri. Maya Risa. Yera Patri. Maya.
I don't know what I know.
Amen.